So you change the brush now.
Well, actually, I have to work on
for the eyes.
Just a...
Wow, that's it. It's a very powerful, sharp brush.
Yeah.
Is the color different now?
No, the same, but I'm not using much more, adding more water into it.
Very concentrated.
Yeah.
Okay.
See how many times actually I'm putting layers on top of each other just to get the character.
Maybe you should change the brush now.
I love this brush.
What is it? It has some different shape, is it?
It's a very special brush.
What is the name for it?
It is actually a miniature brush which I normally use to create different texture with this.
Like if we want to buy, what will we look for? What will we call it?
This is called miniature brush.
Oh, miniature
painting, yeah. For instance, they use for calligraphy.
Calligraphy, right? Because it has a very unique shape.
I have all kind of unique brushes in my,
Yeah. I was watching a video about John Singer Sargent, and they showed about his supplies.
Okay.
He even had the scraper also. Now you're changing the color?
I'm changing the brush.
I'm making
darker tones.
Oh. But it's still
just little dark
burnt
tone.
Umber. It's still
Yeah.
Burnt sienna.
This is burnt umber, but it has less water in it. I'm just blending it.
I'm saying at one point, I just thought, he looks 25 years younger. How's he going to age the skin?
Yeah, now?
Yeah, you can do it, yeah.
Because all of
a sudden, you've got your
miniature brush. Yeah, but always remember one thing. Don't rush. Just little by little, see this last touch here would bring his cheek a more highlight there. Sandra, how is that?
Very nice. Excuse me, I need to accept the brush.
So again, we need a dryer.